Get dressed before you go, dude. Claire thinks breakfast is like a job interview. Yep. Daniel knows how to milk Grandma for toys. Good. He deserves to be spoiled. Claire wanted to throw her clothes away, but we convinced her that with some sewing and cleaning, it would be enough. All right, I'm allowed to go out now.